am back. Did you miss me? So, back to this and finding out what dungeon quests there are available. I feel like maybe I should do some more money runs. I lost quite a bit of money as well as a lot of trinkets. Okay. No, I took my break. I take a break partway through my Thursday stream because it's very long and my coconut water needs refilling. It's the only way I have a voice until the end. So I take a break to, you know, refill my drink and have a good stretch. All that sort of great stuff. Now, this particular antiquarian is kind of stressed now, if I'm remembering correctly. It would not be a good idea to take out someone who has... How much does she have? 61 stress already. So we'll be leaving this... She'll be staying in town for a while. But no, Sierra Lad, if I do peace out, you'll see the Foxwine is ending soon screen rather than we'll be right back. Well, I don't want to go to the Warrens this time. Everything's terrible there. I think you don't give yourself enough credit, Sierra. What about a nice, easy cove? Explore 90% of rooms in the cove. For the Stargazer notes that I passed over in the other dungeon. We could take Vernon. Maybe. Sure. Let's take Vernon there. And we'll take more healing than a druid this time. Oh, there are lots of warrior class auras. Actually, let me pick out a healer and then I'll scroll up and show you a bunch. Oh, here we go. We have a Vestal who needs some work. We'll take Rituil. I tossed a Vernon aside. This Vernon is coming on the quest. But yeah, the game only has so many names, so it keeps reusing them. I'm pretty sure Vare was a Vernon as well, but she arrived after what the other Vernons, so ended up being Vare. Well, warriors. We have the cataphracts are warriors. They're spear and healing. The shield breakers are warriors. They're also spear bearers. The buried are warriors. They go crazy very easily. But we had the lovely Scimitar warriors. Let's see, we also have the butchers, which are sort of warriors, but closer to psychos. Massive amounts of bleed damage in them. There are the corsairs, which are pirates. There are, of course, the Hellions, like Loppy's lover here, who are also spear bearers. Let's see, warriors. We have monks. The buried. So, one of these, the level 2 or the level 1? The higher level or the lower level 1? I demand you choose. Somebody choose. I refuse to. Ah, yes. You're not making any sense there. Which one? All right. Just let me make a note here. Let's see. This one was Berguet. Which I suppose I'm just as happy not having to try to pronounce it repeatedly. All right. We will be renaming her. There we go. I'm seeing your messages, Oris. If you're using mobile, though, I'm seeing them slower than you're putting them in. Mobile tends to be on a delay. Like that or with the space? Right then. Perhaps we should take the new exorcist along? Sorry, not exorcist, exterminator along. And let's see. Want this one. And want this one. And we'll put him in the second slot. Now, a tank for the cove. That is a good question. Who should I have tank for the cove? Or should I use the grave robber? She's handy because she's got armor piercing, which is good against fish. I don't love having the grave robber in the front slot, but yeah, that she doesn't love being in. No, I'm not going to take her. Actually, you know what? Let's take one of the shield breakers instead. Because she's also got armor piercing, and she also has blight. So yes, let's take Montgomery. Alright, so this shall be another hopefully quick money run. And green level quests, so no trinkets for everybody. Let's go. Alright. Take the food, take the shovels. Take some anti-venom. Take some band-aids. Take some herb. Take a couple of keys. Take some holy water. And torches. Yeah. Yeah, that looks about right. I did not forget food or torches or any other materials. Except laudanum. I'm going to hope on that one. Actually, come to think of it. Okay, yes. I can hit every slot. I can hit every slot. Very important to check. All right, let's go.
Fish is almost unbearable.
Okay. All right, let's see what it looks like in here. Not great, but I've certainly seen worse. I think what I'll do is go straight down. And then across. No matter which way I would be going, I have to go this way first anyway, so. I have no idea who my trap person is. Probably the exterminator, but let's find out. 70, 90, 60, 70. Yep, it's the exterminator. Pitchforks? The milkmaids have pitchforks. This is not a place that I would bring a milkmaid, though. Definitely not a milkmaid scene in here. Oh, empty crate. Okay. Not lucky enough to get another scout, alas. I take three steps. I took three whole steps. All right. Let's see if I can stun the thrall. Yes, yes I can. And then we'll illuminate him? Hmm. Did my stream just bobble? It's very odd. Sure, and let's give everybody extra dodge. Let's do that. All right, no more exploding thrall.
Destroy them all.
Gross. I increased everybody's dodge. This shouldn't be happening. Speaking of increasing dodge.
Another one falls.
Things like these snails are exactly why I brought the shield breaker along. Dodge, dodge for everyone!
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
That's a good start. It's an excellent start. I hope it bodes well for the rest of the dungeon. Okay, stuff the herbs into the carcass. And get a pile of everything. What is this? Oh, it's a grave robber trinket. Okay. Pity I didn't bring the grave robber along. I do like to bring the grave robber along on in the cove. She's very handy here. But with the antiquarian along, I just don't have a good place to put her. Okay, onwards. Okay, got a scout off. Excellent. More empty rooms. Hard to complain about that. Okay, what is the torch looking like? Okay. Haha! Oh. Well, one of them missed us. Okay. I keep forgetting I haven't raised the heal on this one. All right, let us apprehend. Oh, so close. Oh, I increased your people's dodge. Just gonna keep this up, I guess. Dodge? Darn it. Why didn't you dodge? Apprehend that gunner. Ooh, a 3. That's good. Give him the vapors! See, that's what I'm talking about.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Okay, gunner's down. Dodge getting to possibly insane levels. Oh dear, that's not good. Okay, I'm... Oh, he stopped bleeding. Never mind. Never mind. Sure, let's see if we can stun this dude. Hand this guy up front, then. More dodge for everybody.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, there we go. Oh, and a crit on the most injured person. Perfect timing. I know he won't be stunned again, but that does a decent amount of damage, so...
Obliterated.
There we go!
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Alright, that works for me. I'll take all of that. In we go, and then back up to the cross room. Normally I would have waited to loot all the stuff in the hallways until the return trip, but given that the rooms were empty, I just looted anyway. Okay, going to live a little bit dangerously here. I want you to loot that. That's what you're here for.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
It goes off like it's a bad thing that the antiquarian is insisting on looting that. All right, that's taken care of, so let's bring the torch back up. We can have it glorious just in time. Oh, I don't like this fight. Oh dear. A shaman and a madman. I don't like it. No, sir. Okay. What I'm gonna do is this.
The blood quickens.
Oh, and I forgot to put people back in their appropriate positions. Well, don't I feel foolish? Okay. I don't want to move her back. Okay, who shall I pull? You. Right. Dodge for everybody. Ouch. A lot of ouch. Stop that. Why do all of them get to go? Why are they so much faster than me?
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Okay. Smoke 'em! Dodge us! Why didn't you dodge? Oh. We have entirely the wrong individuals dodging here. We're just gonna keep buffing the dodge until it works.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
See, that's it starting to work. Do I dare do this again? Yes. Worth it. This one's done in its next turn, so I can just ignore it from now on.
Surgical precision.
Ooh, good crit. This one is the problem one, I think. No, wait, they're both dead. They're both dead. So, oh, it doesn't actually cure it, right. Let's see, who's lowest? You are.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh, a bottle of antivenom. I'll give that to my shield breaker. And what is this? An air trinket for protection? At the cost of getting more stress. That's not bad. Oh dear. Already? Oh yeah, the exorcist is, not the exorcist, the exterminator is getting quite stressed. And is going to get more stressed since he got horror. But, an extra 10% protection may well be worth an extra 5% of stress. If I can figure out how to carry this all home. Okay. Okay, I have some extra food, so I'm just gonna nudge a few people up here. Yeah, that looks a bit better. Onwards! Okay, another empty room. I'm liking it. You for the trap. You for the loot.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
And nudge the torch up. Ah, excellent. A scout at the crossroads. I know this seems counterintuitive, but I'm gonna go up because there's treasure up there. Alright, I'm gonna try to skip this crate and I'll get it on the way back. You know, assuming the antiquarian doesn't just dive for it. Oh, no. She did not just dive for it. Good girl. Oh, that's what I wanted to see. There's a chest back there. I want it. Ouch. All right. Dodge.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
And nice. All right, one of these. Oh boy. I'm glad I peeled the antiquarian when I did. And I'm just gonna haul you up here. Not because I need to, but because I want to. Here, have some plague. That's a pity. Continuing with dodge. Yeah. No more healing. Yay! I like it when my people dodge. Please let my people dodge this. Yay! Okay, it's just the spearmen in the back that I really have to be concerned about now, I think. Oh, and the one in the front, since he has 6 HP left. Okay, let's see what we've got here. 6 and 7. Exactly! This one's also getting 6. It's... yeah, these two are done. It's this one that's the problem now, so... die? Oh, it's dead now. Oh, they're all dead now. That's amazing.
Slowly, gently.
I don't gotta do nothing. Didn't even have to do that.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
You know, it's like, who's the lowest? 16, 24, 31, 17? Okay, you.
Your death by inches.
Oh boy. What do I give up for this? And I will give something up for this. Okay, you know what? I'm going to actually feed the holy water to people. Why not? There we go. All for the chance to stuff a key in this chest. I am content to leave the citrine behind. Okay, and we'll cure your poisoning. Back we go. I will happily take all that. Yes, thank you. And you. the next person to... Oh. Yep, everybody have a nosh. Okay. This is going entirely too well. I'm gonna try for that last realm. I will take the chance. For the loot! You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna yank you to where you are really ineffective. And stun your friend. And dodge for everyone. Y'all didn't dodge. None of you dodged. Why are none of you dodging? My sadness is infinite and angry, so angry. Okay, and you. Whoop, no, he dodged. Great. Speaking of dodging. Somebody dodged. I'm just not sure whether it was the Vestal or the Antiquarian. Alright, heals.
Unnerved.
Oh boy.
Ringing ears. Blurred vision.
This is okay. This is okay. This is alright. We're gonna get you a band-aid. You need it. Apprehend that man. More dodge. Okay. I would like to know why none of y'all are dodging when I'm going to such effort to give you high dodge. And we're back in order. Okay. Progress. Eeny, meeny, miny, this is terrible. I don't know what...
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Okay, there is definitely more dodging occurring now. That's good.
Inspiration and improvement.
Wrong person dodged again. Okay, heal yourself. There we go. Okay, and we will hopefully pull this guy in closer. Yeah, there we go. Oof. Okay, it's a very small amount of healing, but... people are looking a little tore up here. There we go!
This expedition at least promises success.
Alright. This is where my confidence has brought me. I love how that fight shuffled my party order and then put it back in place again, though. That was very nice of it. Ah, for an empty crate. Charming. Well, I can heal, I suppose. Do you feel better now, Oris?
Safety.
And it's an empty room. I healed for nothing.
Despite its morbid aspect,
I could have gotten like 3 coin for that food I ate.
Seems almost traversable.
Have a good trip home, Oris. Okay, that was a reasonable haul. Lots of heirlooms. Alright, Shieldbreaker has become an Eldritch hater. Nice. Exterminator has developed an obsession with killing. That's alright. And the antiquarian has become manic for money. I don't know if that means she's going to keep it or not. That could be a problem.
Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.
Oh, great. Their druid Warsi blacked out and misplaced a trinket that I didn't even have her holding, a redemption armlet. But she has recovered 56 stress and is no longer abusive. Thankfully, that's not a trinket that I would actually be using very often. But I'm still annoyed. My exorcist has used meditation to achieve resistance to the forces of the material world. He has a new quirk of balance. Oh, replacing his weapon, Tinker. Oh, no. He recovered 56 stress and he's not masochistic anymore. Replaced move resistance. Like, replaced a make his weapons upgrades less expensive with move resistance. I just... ugh. Wow. I think my whole stream just bubbled. Is anyone still there? Alright, and Loppy's lover has undergone effective disease treatment and no longer has the fits. And I've made back nearly all the money that I spent on that one dungeon run that ended in terrible, terrible failure. yes, I'm a little bit concerned here because suddenly my stream count has reset itself. And it's claiming that I have zero viewers. Which I don't think is right. But that's very strange. I am concerned about that antiquarian having become obsessed with money, on top of whatever it is that makes her interact with things when I don't tell her to, which is probably the compulsive. So I think I'm actually going to go and take her into treatment for the manic for money bit and have it removed before I find out it's a problem the hard way. So Plutomania is departing. All right. What do we have here? All right. Well, we're down near the bottom right now, so I think we're actually closer to the cataphracts than anything else. So, here are my two cataphracts. You go here is an Eldritch Hater and Unerring. Both of those are good things, although I don't think the cataphract has anything that counts as a ranged attack. Oh, no, Wheeling Disengage counts as ranged. And so does that. Okay. So they do have some ranged skills, although this one doesn't have them unlocked, of course. And has less crit on the melee skills. Oh, which is... that's all that they have. They only have the one melee skill. I'll say two melee skills. Oh, no good. No good at all. Sorry, you go. You go. And the Stargazers. The Stargazers are right here as well. Beyond being level 2, this one is resilient, not bad, and a weapon tinker. Oh, I lost weapon tinker on that exorcist. And has extra stress if the torch gets low, so that's alright. And is obsessed with material things, which means they will touch stuff. But they have all their skills and their armor at level 3. Okay, let's compare them. This one is a Cove Tactician, an Eldritch Slayer, and Stout, which is the camping one. And obsessed with food and low damage if they are low HP. So, I really like the Eldritch Slayer. What about the other one? Advanced medical training, which does not make a lot of difference to me because my people don't actually spend all that much time. Actually, that's useless on him. It's absolutely useless on him. Stargazers don't heal. He has extra crit and he has blight resist. I think I may send Curtius away for Restalt here. I think that is a thing that I am going to do. Before I spend any money on Curtes. I know that he is blank because I used items in a dungeon. So anyway, farewell, Stargazer. Off you go.
The task ahead is terrible, and weakness cannot be tolerated.
And Restalt here, we're going to change your colors because I don't really like the sunglasses look. I don't know. Okay, Bercy is the brown one, so you get to be blue. There you go. And continuing on upwards. And to the grave robbers, which I do have two of now. And she's not great anyway. That torn rotator is a problem. Even with the hard-skinned. Alright, all the way up. All the way up. Okay, what about this Hierophant? Warren's Adventurer. Bleed resist. In exchange for having the yips. And extra stress if his HP gets low. Nah. Actually, come to think of it, I have not remembered to check the last several times, but I should probably have a look at what sort of crystal heroes we have going on here. It's not terribly important to me because these guys can only be used in the farm. But I mean, if I could bring in this Lamia to go along with the Buried, I like to send Lamia and Buried together. Ugh, this one sucks though. That's terrible. Hero will only undertake endless harvest quest in farmstead, does not take up. Okay, yeah, that's 10% shard loot taken. Honestly, no. That's terrible. Now, I don't really have a tank in this roster yet. I honestly don't know how many of these I can have. But what about this leper? Stout, meditator, mankind hater. On top of fascination with corpses. Still a shard mercenary. I think it's obsessed with self-worship and gets less healing from cleansing tide. Okay, so I think they're all shard mercenaries now that I... Yeah, so I will just treat that as like a blank because they're all like that. Can I take the leper?
This
I can.
Man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
That's good to know. He's not actually the best, and I didn't look at the man-at-arms, but... Slugger, pretty good. Natural Eye, pretty good. Cove Explorer, not actually a factor with this. Stress if HP is low, you know, will only meditate, and obsessed with material things, which doesn't really factor into the farm as far as I know either. So, yeah, I think the leper is just as well. I have no idea if a flagellant would be useful in the farm. I can't remember if they bleed or not. Unholy Hater, Slugger, and Clutch Hitter is pretty good, though. Oh, he's a kleptomaniac, though. a skeptic too. When my only healer, when my only shard healer is Vestal? Maybe not. Okay, back to the regular roster. Eventually I should return to the farm, but eventually is not today, I think. I've maybe got time for one more short dungeon run. Oh right, nearly forgot. Okay, unequip all trinkets and then sort what I've got. What do we got in the way of short quests? Just the one. Just the one. Complete 100% of room battles in the cove. I think I could probably do that. I'm pretty sure I have some lower level people who could really use the experience. Like Briao's here. Do you have a problem with the cove, leper? You do have pressure to succeed, which is just great, but this is a short mission, so... Sure, you're coming to the cove. And... perhaps one of the abominations. I haven't taken the abominations out in ages. Warren's adventurer. An abomination good for the Warrens. you know what? Let's take Vernold here. It's not Vernon, but you know. And what about one of the plague doctors? It's been ages since I've taken out any of the plague doctors. They're a little over level. Moving on back up. Who shall be in this third slot here? Which is an extremely good question. I'm not sure who to put in this third slot here. Maybe our level one stargazer here? He is a cove tactician and an eldritch slayer. And I'm pretty sure everything he does is good from the third slot. Yes, it is. Mercy, into the cove with you. And who shall we bring for healing this time? We haven't got a lot of healing going on here, so... I mean, the Abomination has some self-healing, but that's about it. So... Oh, she only has a single target heal. Okay. Eldritch Slayer guitar player. Maybe. What about one of the level twos here? Let's take Malvalet here. Since her skills are already leveled up and everything. Let's see. And she can use all of them that from the back slot. That's excellent. In you go. Alright. One last dungeon run, which is going to run past midnight, and that'll be about it for this time around. We're doing this because it's quick, not because it's the best choice. I didn't even look at the other choices, to be honest. Alright. Let's provision this party. This is for the XP. Purely for the XP. Food and shovels. And that. And that. Sure, why not? And a couple of those, and some of those, and a pile of these. Okay. This is a slightly broken party. I'm not 100% sure how my backline damage is going to do. But we're going in! I probably should have packed some laudanum for the Stargazer. Ah well.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Oh, it's a straight line. That is perfect. Oh, and we start with a Shambler Orb. That is charming. We're not touching that. Nobody touch that. What did I say about not touching things? Okay.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
It keeps happening.
And purpose is made clear.
82 is enough? Question mark? Well, so far this has been a terrible trip. And it just gets worse. At least they're surprised. Okay, that's a knockback. That's guard. That's the stress skill. Ah, there we go. Pull. Pull her. Wow, he transcended just from that. That's impressive. Alright, smack her in the face. Excellent. And you. Good, good, good. Ah, lepers. Lepers, man! Oh, that's what I was hoping to avoid. There she goes, eating the torch. Okay. Let's manifest the void on that stress causer. Very nice. Oh, and he resisted the stun. Very nice.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
It's a start. Oh, goody. I blighted the corpse. Okay, healing for everybody. Healing for yourself?
Sedated.
Sure, let's manifest the void for him too. That's why I like stargazers.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Oh, sure, I'll take some more busts. Can't staunch the flow. You just stopped! You stopped bleeding. You're not bleeding anymore. Where are those room battles I'm supposed to be having? Oh, there's one. There's another. Okay, there's at least two. Oh, don't. Oh, it's all lumpy and slimy. See, look at that. You've given. Oh, you resisted the disease. How? How did you do that? Alright, continuing forward. Who is our trap person? Let's see. 60, 60, 60, 70! The Vestal studied traps? Not very well, however.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Okay, what do we got here? Oh, now there's a party. All right, Thrall first. I don't want to knock it back, but... Wait, what if I knock back the sea maggot instead? Yeah, that's what I'll do. And then you can vomit on them both. Many people vomit at the sight of maggots, sea or otherwise. Oh, it's a pity I can't reach to stun the... Oh well, stun the thrall?
The magic.
Excellent.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, don't stress out my stargazer. Yeah, he can take a little bit of stress. Alright, yeah. More vomit. Oh, pity. I mean, it's good that the snail is dying of blight, because they're hard to hit. But let's see if we can manifest the void onto the shaman. Nope. Oh, and he managed to stun himself. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can stun the shaman. I'll take it. Oh, lepers, man, lepers.
Death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
If he just hit, he hits so hard. But yeah, getting the leper to actually hit something. See, there we go. 15 in one swipe. Beautiful.
Sedated.
Maybe a stun? Oh, it resisted. I'll try again. That time it worked. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Flux it is.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
All right, sure. Let's see what's in that chest. Not bad, not bad. Okay, at least two more fights left. And it's empty. Well, I suppose 100 gold is better than empty. Okay.
The light, the promise of safety.
All right. I'm going to vomit on these two. Excellent. And what if I singularity'd the shaman? Oh, he didn't transcend that time. Let's see if I can stun him.
The way is lit.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead now. I can ignore him.
The strength to follow it.
The thrall dodged me, though. Ouch. Thank you for dodging that. Okay, let's... Oh, it resisted. Please stop that. Okay. Let's try fluxing the thrall. Okay, he transcended from that. Alright, let's... Oh, nice crit. Oh, that's why you don't want to let a thrall live for too long.
Decimated.
Ouch. Ouch all over. So much ouch. Oh, my poor Vestal. Eat something, girl. Okay. 94 should be enough? Oh, another thrall! Okay, okay. Oh, I don't know what... Yeah, vomit on them. Yeah. Flux the thrall. Oh, transcend. Excellent. Healer, heal thyself.
The blood pumps. The limbs obey.
Okay, no splode. No splody. I'm okay with this. This is alright. Void manifestation. Oh, beautiful! Look at that crit! I don't care that he stunned himself. That was worth it! Yeah. Just layer that blight up. Okay. All right. Does this cure bleeding? It does not. So, let's cure the bleeding. And yeah, de-stress yourself. Alright, let's just... Oh, very nice. Beautiful. Okay, all right. All right, that guy's done. Please stop doing that to my leper. And sure, let's flux this guy. Fight's over.
Destroy them all.
That ended very unexpectedly. Oh, okay. Let's see here. 500 for that. 750, 250, 375. 500. Well, still one more to go. At least one more. Depending on whether or not there's one in the hallway. Oh. Bass. Darn it, what do these do? I've gone and forgotten. You just touch them. But I've forgotten what they actually do. Well, if you hit them with a shovel, you get greater stress, so I'm definitely not going to be doing that. Let's see. Who can afford a whatever? I would say the Abomination, because he's got the least going on. So, Abomination, touch that. He has become a wheeled explorer. Interesting. Oh, turned up the torch just in time. Yeah, let's just... There we go. That's looking a little healthier. Let's yank you forward. And vomit on the other two.
Their formation is broken.
Shaman didn't even get to do anything. I'm so pleased. Okay, all right, okay. Uh, mean, there's so many things I could do, but I think I'm just going to manifest the void on whichever one is more injured. Let's see. 11, 9. Bye! I feel that that was worth it. I feel that that was worth it. I mean, he was already stunned. It's just that thing does a reasonable amount of single target damage, so... Because I can't guarantee the leper will do that every time. Oh my, leper.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Alright, onwards. Alright, medicinal herbs.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
And you know what? You get to eat that. Okay, who has the most dodge? You have 2 dodge. You have 15. You have 23! You have 17. Okay, you get to carry this. And in we go! Well, I'm not thrilled about seeing a madman in there. But at least it isn't a madman and a shaman. And now he's a stunned madman. Alright, let's see if we can pull the madman to where the leper can hopefully hit it. Sure, why not? Have some goo. Excellent. Madman didn't get to do anything. If I were to do this. Wow. Okay, I think I can probably work with this. Like, if I do this. Oh! Nice. Unfortunately, now my leper is presented with a problem. No longer a problem. Okay. Sure. Oh boy. He's transcended now. Okay, this is fine. This is okay. This is good. Give yourself a bit of a heal. Void manifestation! Zappers!
Success.
The void manifests very painfully.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Okay. Well, you're just gonna hold on to that. And I'm going to switch out the key for the jade here. Because that's the last room. So back to the hamlet with us.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
That went fairly well, I'd say. Almost as much money as the previous antiquarian run. I don't know whether to be pleased or depressed. Okay, so our leper has developed curiosity. Oh dear. He's gonna keep touching stuff. And the Vestal now has a torn rotator, which on a Vestal, I do not care. Vestals don't melee in my world. So I do not have any complaints on that front.
Woe to the sheep. Or does the absence of the shepherd not invite the wolves?
Okay, absent abbot. The abbot has sequestered himself in the wine cellar, ostensibly to consider how best to help his parishioners cope with the deluge of godless horrors that plague these lands. The transept is locked. Cloister costs minus 50%. Penance hall costs minus 50%. Oh boy. Okay, and Vernon is no longer obsessed with money. Okay. That went pretty well. So the abbey... the prayer is locked, but these are lower cost? It's a pity I don't have anybody who's really stressed right now. I could put in Loppy's lover, I suppose. Like, let's see. Oh, she's a cove-phobe. I took her to the cove. Shame on me. No wonder she got so stressed. Okay, let's apologize to her by finding out how much it costs to meditate right now. 425! That is amazing! Okay, and there here... I don't know. I'll just tuck her in there for the moment. And... yeah, our Hellion Loppy's lover here is feeling it a little. She gets improved stress reduction while meditating, though, so we're going to send her to meditate. There we go. That's pretty awesome if you ask me. Alright, and unequip all trinkets from heroes, and then sort. Thank you. All right, and that shall be it for this evening of Darkest Dungeon. Managed to keep it at only 4 kills this week, yay! So this is where I will be calling it a night. For anyone wondering how things got to this point, or why things are going on, or all of that fun stuff, the previous sessions of the Foxwine Estate are available on my YouTube channel. And they're all there. It's nicely playlisted up, and that updates every Tuesday with the previous Thursday session of Darkest Dungeon when I am playing Darkest Dungeon. And let me just find the command, because it's been a little while since I wrote it in. For those who also play Darkest Dungeon and are curious about what mods I'm using, this is the link to the mods that I am using in this particular playthrough of Darkest Dungeon. They're all in there in the favorites list. And I will be back again on Sunday night. Starting at 10 p.m. Eastern Time, I will be exploring around in Celesta, Crown of the Magister, trying to find a notary's house. Possibly. That's one of the things I'm going to be doing, but I'm basically doing my quest turnovers in my main hub town before I head back out into the wilds. So that is what's going to be happening on Sunday. Hopefully it will not take me the entire 2 hours of my stream to get things turned over in the hub town and head back out again. But we shall see. And then on Wednesday I will be back again at as close to after 7 p.m. as cats can be herded together to play Among Us with a pack of my writer friends. This previous week we had the most people that we have ever had playing at once. We had 12 whole people. It was amazing. With luck, we'll be able to get somewhere close to that next week as well. And then Darkest Dungeon will return next Thursday for Try Not to Die Thursday, where I will be continuing to try to defeat this without getting too many of my heroes killed. Wish me luck. Well, wish me luck now. Wish me luck then. I wish I'd had more luck before that boss run. Oh boy. In any case, it has been a fun night. Despite what appear to be some bobbles in the stream, I apologize to anyone who got the stream interrupted or anything like that. I don't know what is going on tonight, but when in doubt, blame the weather, so I will. So, I hope that you have a great night and that you have a great weekend. Hopefully I'll see you on Sunday. Good night!